Can you hear me? Okay. What happens when your soul begins to awaken your eyes and your heart and the cells of your body to the great journey of love? First, there is wonderful laughter and probably precious tears and 100 sweet promises and those heroic vows no one can ever keep. But still, God is delighted and amused you once tried to be a saint. What happens when your soul begins to awake in this world to our deep need to love and serve the friend?